You just bought it?
No, it's bond by the old parent.
Okay. Yeah. It's 1 month old?
1 month.
Then what happened now?
Face like bloody. Then the eyes
were
for past about 3 days, cannot open.
Is it eating?
Mm, not
face
really.
Bloody, yeah.
Then the one who's
in also. Eyes closed, is it? So is it because of the mother? Is it still the mother?
Or then I put back with the mum, right? Because they helped me separate the cage. I put back to the mum. The mum also bully, cannot recognize.
Mum doesn't like it, yeah. No, but before we went to the mum, was the face bloody?
No. Only the eyes closed. But I go back to the mum, right? The whole family are bullied. Right?
Yeah, they don't like it. How many siblings he has?
Four others.
Four siblings, but he was separated.
The smallest. Right?
Smallest, the runt. He was separated, is it? Early
yeah,
on?
Yeah, because 2 weeks plus I want them to breed, so I separate. Then I pull back with the mum, cannot really.
Separated? All of them separated?
Separated.
2 weeks?
Two weeks.
At 2 weeks,
2 weeks
of age. Then now, this one goes back to the mum again.
I try to put back, I thought can like look after, but then cannot.
No, once separated, the mother doesn't like it.
Really. Yes,
so the mother might have bitten his face.
The whole family.
The siblings are together with the mum now?
Yeah, they're okay.
Oh, the three siblings are with the mother?
Yeah, they are.
Only this one was separated. So they all attack him.
Attack.
So three siblings and mom attack him.
Yeah.
So that's why he's in a bad shape. Now was he eating or not eating before you? The eyes were closed. There's a bit of stew here.
Yeah.
There's not much.
Eating
less. Yesterday
never
drink.
So I try to
but
the fever.
I
don't want to drink.
Is he eating what food?
Hamster mix, then the pellets is the Harrington.
You can eat pellets already, yeah?
Harrington, but he's really don't want to eat.
Not eating a few days.
I mix with hamster mix also don't want. Yesterday the tail is not wet, then this morning, I don't know why. I don't know, is it because of this one? Because just how I walk, then I eat the bathing salt.
This one not wet tail, has it got diarrhea?
No,
diarrhea, it's not wet tail. So it could be the water
salt,
bottle,
yeah.
Water bottle.
Yeah, liquid.
Few days not eating.
Not drinking.
How about eating?
No.
Okay, normally you can see the breathing is very fast. Mm. So there's not a good sign. It's not a good sign because this hamster is very sick. Normally hamster don't breathe so fast. So what I do, I will have to put it here and then clean up, open the eyes. Because the eyes are closed because of the infection and the sickness. When a hamster is sick, the eyes are closed due to infection. And the chances of survival are not very good. So if you want, then we'll put it here. We clean up the whole face and open the eyes. And then if they don't open the eyes, they can't see. And I give oral antibiotics. And then we'll see how is it. Okay, so hospitalize it.
The
March
nose, is it like
22
the
nose? 2014.
Like blood is the
yeah,
nose.
It was bitten by the mother. They don't accept outsiders. After 2 weeks separation, the smell
cannot
is,
recognize it.
Yeah, they're not like human beings. Even some human mothers also don't accept it. But hamsters are like that. Once out, don't come back. Okay, March 22, 2014. The runt of the litter of four. So we will treat it now.